Rep. George Santos faces new charges of stealing campaign donors' ads and making unauthorized credit card charges. House Republicans renew calls to expel him from Congress. Santos denies the charges. The New York State Assembly is also considering expelling him. Santos is a member of the Republican Party. He was first elected to Congress in 2020. He represents New York's congressional district. The district includes parts of Nassau County and Suffolk County on Long Island.